But you gotta watch going through them mountains.
Oh yeah.
Because we ran into
in Arizona.
This is what you do when you can't get your bush tech trailer open.
Yeah, but we also
take a hammer and a screwdriver to it.
And deer.
And then cover up the evidence with license plate.
He's taping this.
Oh yeah.
Right along.
Come on, go
substantial.
Go animal on it.
Yes.
I don't want to hurt myself. Why this just punching through here?
Because it's part of
oh, well, yeah,
so we got a 3-day drive.
Okay, well, drive carefully. So, did you get a hole in there?
No. Fiberglass is pretty tough stuff, I guess.
Oh, yeah. And they do a good job at bush tech.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Now, if we had one of them cheap trailers,
yeah, you'd already be in it.
Okay, we'll have to come back on this and show you how it went.
Trailers or whatnot.